backwards, click on the press go command, click on this, and pull it back, enter. So now use the solid subtract command to subtract this from this. So come to the solid editing panel, click on solid subtract, click on this, and subtract this. Okay. Can remove this now. Okay, so this is how it looks like. Now remove this construction line. So you can click on this, move it aside, and remove all construction lines. Remove these lines. Okay. So switch back again to full view.